Once upon a time, in a kingdom far, far away, the king and queen were blessed with a beautiful baby girl. And throughout the land, everyone was happy. Until the sun went down, and they saw that their daughter was cursed with a frightful enchantment that took hold each and every night. Desperate, they sought the help of a fairy godmother, who had them lock the young princess away in a tower, there to await the kiss of the handsome Prince Charming. It was he who would chance the perilous journey through blistering cold and scorching desert, traveling for many days and nights, risking life and limb to reach the Dragon's Keep. For he was the bravest and most handsome in all the land. And it was destiny that his kiss would break the dreaded curse. He alone would climb to the highest room of the tallest tower, to enter the princess's chambers, cross the room to her sleeping silhouette, pull back the gossamer curtains to find her.
What?
Princess
Fiona?
No!
Oh, thank heavens.
Where is she?
She's on her honeymoon.
Honeymoon? With whom?
Thank you.
It's so good to be home.